Apart from simple hygienic acts like washing your hands and wearing slippers while using the bathroom, there are other rules that should be followed. It is mustahab to enter the bathroom with your left foot. It is makruh to urinate while standing. It is wajib to cover one's private parts in front of others while using the toilet. You should not keep your back or front of your body towards the Qibla, i.e. Mecca, while using the toilet. It is makruh to eat, to take way too long, or to wash yourself with your right hand while using the toilet. Unnecessary talk is also makruh unless it is dhikr, i.e. remembering Allah. Now one must make themselves pure from the impurities such as urine and stool. Otherwise one cannot fulfill their acts of worship such as prayer. As for the urinary organ, nothing will make it tahir, i.e. pure, except for pure water. Therefore, wiping with a cloth or tissues will not be sufficient. Washing it once is enough, as long as all signs of urine are removed. Although, as a recommended precaution, if one uses qalil water, i.e. little water, like a bottle or a jug, it should be washed twice. But some have said it is wajib to wash it twice. It is mustahab for males to perform istibra' after urinating, which is explained in detail in your Islamic laws book. As for cleaning oneself after excreting, your bottom can be purified with water as long as there is no traces of feces left. If you washed it once and there are no particles left, then you don't need to wash it a second time. You can also clean your bottom with a cloth or even a stone as long as they are dry and tahir themselves. It is better to clean it three times but using three pieces. And if you are still not clean, you should continue using pieces of cloth or stones till you become clean. It is haram to purify yourself with things that must be respected, such as paper on which the name of Allah and the prophets are written, and etc. Good habits such as cleaning the bathroom, not using excessive toilet paper and splashing water everywhere should be observed. Then it is recommended to leave the bathroom with the right foot. It is mustahab to urinate before prayers and before sleeping and to cover one's head. Note, if you doubt whether you purified your private parts or not after performing your prayers, it is still valid, but you must purify them for the next prayer.